right. Josh Loverkamp with a 277.34. Wilson out of Concordia on a Minneapolis Moline G. We're waiting on you.
Yeah, I think they probably had somebody.
6 on a John Deere 40T. 287.39. 287.39.
Thank you.
Lee's distance was 3:23. So first place, Steve Alkire. Second place, Jim McPhee. I do believe that will finish this up on the flat top sled. Wendell Keyser. Marty Hunholz out of Adrian, you're up next, 4020 John Deere.
I got to drive back home there, put that in the bag in the tank.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't think it's supposed to be right now. I did before, does it?
Not much, but it's kind of a huge burn, though. Yeah, we might back it off just a little bit more.
267.36. 267.36. That'll move him up in the number one spot. National. Coming to you, and you come over here to the announcer stand, pick up your trophy, place first, second, or third. Whether it's we have trophies from first, from the stock, gas, and diesel pickups. Okay, Jason had a distance of 248.39. Hot chips on a few stands, and a hot chip food on there. Baskets, little pickles, whatever you got, lots of good things. And so we got the four keys that were found down by the service truck, by the water trailer down in Kentucky where they were found this afternoon. Four keys to a pickup, I assume. Okay, distance of 226.60. Zach Lane, you're the last one. Out of Blackwater on a telemeter 310. Thank you. went to Art Sims out of Sedalia on a John Deere. Second place went to Rick Piper. And first place, you pull it right there, Jack Plank out of Blackwater.